Welcome back, family, to another video. Today, we have the kids here.
Today, we're
going to
be washing Jackson.
Yep. So I'm going to attempt to make the kids, or let the kids, give Jackson a bath today because...
And he's right here.
And he's running.
And he's trying to get away, and I'm holding the door.
So we're going to see how this goes. Hopefully it goes well because...
Let me put all of this stuff
in here. I don't know. I'm trying to make it a cool ride. I never let them do this before. Jackson is not having it. Wait, Kimberly, wait. The water's cold.
Hold on.
Let me see.
Ready for your bath? Yeah.
Kenzie, don't throw him in.
I'm gonna put him in. Alright. Can I put him in?
Yeah, you can put him in.
Okay. There. Go in there. Sit. I think he don't like the bath. You wet?
Heck, he has on his face. He's like, what's going on right now?
What?
Let me put some more soap on him.
He's slipping! Hey! Dad, you're making him slip.
I know.
Here. Huh. Ooh, look at you.
He's turning black.
He's turning black?
What? Ooh, your hair. Wow.
Here, I'm gonna put some on your neck. Ooh.
Look at this. How you doing, Jackson?
You look funny.
You look like an alien.
He looks like an alien. Kenzie, that's not
Look at his face.
He's cold.
Washing him. Now I just have to blow dry him.
Well, we have to put the conditioner on him, Kenzie.
Oh, what's that?
This conditioner, after shampooing, apply conditioner from back beard. Your neighbors are gonna run some. You ready for your conditioner, Jackson?
Yeah. Ready for conditioner? Take him out the bath.
Here, Kenzie. I'm about to put some of this on your hands and you have to rub him with it. Here. Get down. Pull your sleeves up. Okay.
Okay.
Now rub it on him.
Rub it on this.
On his back?
His back. Okay. There's hair on me. Yeah. Mm-hmm. His head. Oh, he's trying to get out!
No, Kenzie.
No,
Jackson, no. He's trying to escape again.
He's sad. He was cold. Let him get out. He's sad.
He's not done with his bath. That's why he can't get out yet.
It's okay.
No. Oh. This boy trying to escape.
Yeah, because he's sad. Let him get out.
No, he's probably just cold.
Oh, yeah, that's what I said. He's cold. Ah. That's what you get.
Jackson, you have to leave. You have to be a clean dog.
Look, you're already clean. Now we just need to brush.
All right, now I need to rinse them off. All right, let's see.
think your dad might know that.
Mm-hmm. You have to get his face from you.
He's running away.
Jackson, you can't run away. I don't know why he's running. Say hi, Jackson.
Let me do it.
think so? Mm-hmm. All right.
I turn it off.
3 weeks later.
What the dirty eyes back?
This is different from the kids, huh, Jackson?
He stinks, doesn't he? His way back there. I'm sure. least this is a tear-free soap. So.
Is it?
Yeah.
What is this?
Clumps.
I thought that was a freaking stick or something.
He needs to stop crying.
Yep. That's exactly what that is. Come here. I know. Ew. I wonder why their tears are black like that. Long-haired dogs like this, yeah, I think you can, but I wouldn't want to do it. He's a boy.